Good morning, and thank you for joining us today. I'm Scott Bosin, Chief Communications Officer for Toyota Motor North America, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to today's presentation. We're here to share with you some of the research and collaboration efforts that Toyota is engaged in, related specifically to vehicle-based satellite communications. With us today are two experts to take you through the details. Shigeki Tomoyama is Senior Managing Officer of Toyota Motor Corporation and Chief Officer of the IT and ITS Group, which leads Toyota's research into intelligent transportation systems. Dr. Nathan Kuntz is the founder of Kymeta. Kymeta is a global leader in the development of flat panel satellite antenna technology. Now, before I turn things over to our first speaker, a bit of a quick housekeeping. We will hear brief remarks prepared from both Tomoyama-san and Dr. Kuntz. Following that, we'll have some time for questions, and then, of course, lunch will be available. It's now my pleasure to introduce TMC Senior Managing Officer Shigeki Tomoyama. Thank you.
Good morning, and thank you for coming. I'm very happy to be here today to announce Toyota's partnership with Kymeta and to share the potential for vehicle satellite communications. As many of you know, last week Toyota announced the framework for our next generation connected vehicles at the 2016 Consumer Electronics Show. This framework uses vehicle data management to help make ever better cars. In the coming years, we plan to increase vehicle connectivity in order to provide our customers with better services, such as updating 3D map data and software, and various infotainment options. Obviously, this framework would work very well with a secure, high bandwidth communication system with a global coverage area. Toyota has investigated satellite technology for many years. It offers several important benefits for vehicle communications. First, satellite has a global and stable coverage area. Second, it can transmit huge amounts of data. Third, it can provide stable communications in case of an emergency or natural disaster. Of course, for automotive use, satellite has challenges as well. Most important is very difficult to fit a large ball-shaped antenna onto the car. That is why Toyota is so excited about Kymeta. For several years, Toyota met with emerging companies around the world to investigate new technologies. We are very excited to learn about Kymeta because their flat antenna could solve the challenge of vehicle-based satellite communications. Since September 2013, Toyota and Kymeta have conducted joint research on flat antennas for use in cars. Today, I'm happy to announce that we've entered into an agreement giving Toyota exclusive rights to the development and testing of the Kymeta antenna. In addition, Mirai Creation Investment Limited Partnership, a fund where Toyota participates as an investor, has contributed $5 million to Kymeta to enhance future research and development. There is still much work to be done, and our project is still in the research stage. However, as you can see how exciting this technology is and what it could mean for the future connected vehicle. Thank you. Now, it's my pleasure to introduce Dr. Nathan Kuntz, CEO and President of Kymeta Corporation. Nathan.
Thank you, Tomoyama-san, and thanks to Toyota for teaming up with us to create a new age in automotive technology. I'm the founder of Kymeta Corporation, and our goal is to revolutionize the way you and your vehicle communicate globally, securely, and inexpensively. First, a short background on Kymeta. We opened our doors in 2012 in Redmond, Washington, and have been making incredible leaps in satellite communications technology for the past 4 years. One of those leaps was the redefinition of the satellite antenna. From a simple piece of hardware to one that is smart and uses software to scan and send signals only in the direction you want. Through research in the field of metamaterials, we found that we could create an antenna that was lighter and smaller, lower in profile, and more versatile than any satellite antenna that ever existed. By aiming precisely, we can create powerful connections with high-capacity satellites that had historically required a dish. To establish a mobile connection on a conventional dish requires motors. It's quite heavy and impractical for use on a mobile consumer product like a car. The Kymeta antenna has no moving parts and uses software to track satellites as they move across the horizon. So what problem does this solve? 20 years ago, if you emailed your friend a selfie taken from today's typical smartphone, it would have required 40 minutes to upload. Today, that same picture uploads in 1 second. And those that have to have the best can find service for the home that's 100 times faster. Of course, we can attain such speeds in the home because it's in a fixed place, connected by wires and fiber optic cables. Our challenge is that we're talking about connecting a car, a 70 mile per hour moving target. It's obvious you can't connect it with wires. More importantly, the wireless spectrum that's available today will simply not meet the escalating demand to move bigger and bigger data. We, and Toyota, have agreed to pursue a technology that will provide uninterrupted data delivery that is comparable or exceeds the data delivered to your home today. This is possible because of a particular natural resource which is highly limited on the ground, but widely available by satellite. That resource is called spectrum. Massive amounts of data can be delivered with this spectrum. That's why it's used to offer HD television service with hundreds of channels. But until now, you would have required a large dish on the roof of your car to gain access. If you believe data consumption will continue to climb, if you believe the car will follow the same data consumption trends as the home, the most logical path to access this is from space. Unlimited, inexpensive data from space. Without wires, without cell towers, without poor coverage areas. Coverage areas. Our partner, Toyota, has a clear commitment to its global customers, be they in Detroit, Tokyo, or sub-Saharan Africa. Whether they're delivering movies or critical software updates, they believe that every one of their customers should have access to those services. We believe that any connectivity solution that leaves 4 billion people in the world disconnected is no solution at all. The security of the connection is also crucial. Governments use satellite connectivity for their most secure transmissions. Signal security stems from the point-to-point architecture of the transmission. Without going deeply into the math, it's estimated that there are 100 million fewer points of entry into a typical satellite feed than a typical cellular data network. And if there is a security breach, the point of attack can be quickly discovered and patched. The fix can then be quickly broadcast to the affected vehicles. Think of how you live today. Your car connects with a very thin thread of data. Despite this, cars today typically have more than 100 computing processors working in concert. Tomorrow, the data pipe will need to be significantly bigger. The Kymeta antenna will be designed to deliver that volume on an unprecedented scale. Look around the show floor here today, and you'll see a lot about autonomous cars. If you were at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas last week, it would have been even more obvious. The telemetry data, high-resolution maps, and software that enable those higher and higher levels of automated driver assist will be a necessary part of that equation. and Chimeta technology will be designed to deliver 1 terabyte per month of data into that equation. That's over 100 times what a typical monthly cell plant gives you today. So what kind of data will tomorrow's car need? Software and firmware, over-the-air updates, telematics, high definition and 3D mapping, and of course, entertainment. High-density weather maps will warn drivers to pull over and avoid a flash flood half a mile up the road. Kids will have on-demand gaming in the back, while parents are notified of the best price on gas in a 5-mile radius. Chimeta and Toyota are prepared for this future. Again, I'd like to thank Toyota for having the vision to future-proof their connectivity solution by partnering with Chimeta Corporation to tackle the exciting times ahead. I also want to introduce a partner of ours, the world's largest holder of wireless spectrum, Intelsat. With 50 satellites, each the size of a bus, and new satellites going into space all the time, this is not some network that will be ready in 2025. This is the network of now. Thank you all for joining us today.